come really quickly for him. We knew that before we signed him, but he's fit, he's very willing to start playing, and we'll see how it goes next game.
Arsene Wenger used to say that foreign players often need about 6 months to truly adapt to the Premier League. Is that still the case today? How far along would you go with that?
I think it's something very individual, depending in many factors, how they settle first of all here in the city with the families, whether they speak the language or not, whether their qualities fitted more the team and the Premier League straight away, maybe some adaptation and some development in some of those areas. I think it's very particular. You see players adapting really quickly and some others taking a long time.
And lastly, the Arsenal fans are very excited about Thomas's arrival, but the players seem to be as well. How exciting is it for you to have a player of this quality come and join the squad?
Yeah, I've seen the buzz around the place. I think the fans are really happy. Some really positive reactions after we brought him. The same team, the same squad, and the staff. I think it's a player that
party,
we have the radar on for a long time.
Come on, let's see your part. The game plan. Part of the beast. The myth of the area.
This is the fifth game of the Premier League season. Arsenal are currently fourth in the table. What confidence do you believe this gives the squad?
Well, I'm confident in what we are doing. It's very early to say where we will be at the end of the season. A lot of things have to happen, a lot of improvement has to be made from us as a team, and we know what we have to do. We know the level of competition we are facing in this league, and we are happy with the recruitment that we've done in the transfer window, and now we need to get better and better every week.
And speaking about the transfer window, Thomas Partey, how is he settling into the squad?
Very good. He hasn't trained yet with us. He will have the first training session today, but got to know some of the teammates, not all of them, because a lot of them is in international duties. I will have everybody back today, and it will be a good day to get to know everyone.
In your last Premier League game, you beat Sheffield United 2-1 at home. What positives can you take from that game into the game against Manchester City this weekend?
Well, I think it will be a completely different game. Sheffield's approach when they play us will be very different to City's, very different demands in terms of what we have to do with and without the ball as well. I'm really happy the way we managed to win the game and how patient we were, and the improvements compared to last year against this type of opposition. But again, you know that level of difficulty at Manchester will be another level.
Manchester City currently 14th in the table. What have you made of their campaign so far this season?
But they are still producing incredible numbers in everything that they are doing. In my opinion, they've been really unlucky with some of the results that they got, because they should have put games today very, very early in games. And then to be there first, the level of efficiency of the opponents when they had half chances or chances have punished them a lot, but I haven't seen many decrease in the level of they are playing or when they are producing game by game. I haven't seen any of that.
And lastly, Pep Guardiola, this will be your third meeting against him. Do you feel that you know him tactically better than anyone else going into this game?
I don't know anyone that better. I think I know him really well because we work together for 4 years and very closely, and we both know how we think and the solution that can be made, but after this we try to prevent them or execute in the football pitch when everything is going hand in hand, which is very